My name is Nick Gonzalez Castro, and I'm a neuro-oncologist and neurologist at Dana-Farber. I take care of patients with primary brain tumors such as glioblastoma and IDH mutant gliomas, and I also take care of patients with brain metastases. A diagnosis of brain cancer is a life-changing event, a very frightening event, not only because of the disease, but also because the tumor itself affects the brain and all its functions. I feel very fortunate to be part of the Dana-Farber Brigham and Women's Cancer Center, where we have an interdisciplinary team of neuro-oncologists, neurosurgeons, neuroradiologists, neuropathologists, and radiation oncologists, that we are all working together with a single goal in mind, which is to provide the most effective care for each individual patient. We are trying to understand the diversity of tumor cells by looking at the tumor at the single cell level and really paint a complete picture of what the tumor looks like. We have clinical trials that are investigating all modalities of cancer therapy, not only traditional chemotherapy and radiation, but the combination of these with targeted therapy, so addressing specific changes in tumor cells, oncolytic viral therapy, where we use modified viruses that have been made safe to be delivered into the body, but have been modified to target cancer cells, as well as immunotherapy. This is an umbrella term to designate therapies where the immune system is boosted to try to target cancer cells, a function that it normally has, but a function that is diminishing cancer because cancer cells can prevent the normal immune function of the body. I make a commitment to care for my patients every single day. I draw hope from their own hope and their own passion and courage that they demonstrate as they battle this disease. I think that we are moving forward, and hopefully over the coming years and decades, we're gonna have a lot more to offer to our patients.